Hello everyone, my name is Marcia and today I am going to explain a topic called Global Picklist and a Picklist Value Set. My today's agenda is, what is Global Picklist Value Set, why we need to use this list, and third one is example of Picklist Value Set. The definition of Global Picklist Value Set is here. It is easy to share picklist across objects by letting us create picklist based on a master list of values. Yes. Salesforce provides a way to create a custom picklist on any object or modify any existing picklist value. And we all know that global means something that is present everywhere. So a global picklist means a picklist which you can access for all the Salesforce objects. For example, if you are creating any picklist and this picklist you can use for your account, lead, opportunity or any custom object. So global picklist value set to share values across object and a custom picklist field and to restrict the picklist to only the value that you specify. Global picklist is restricted by nature because only the administrator can, you know, update, modify its values.
Now come to our next slide. Uses of picklist. The global picklist helps to share the picklist values across all the object in the system. To explain it a bit more, just take one example. Suppose you have two standard objects like account and contact, and they have independent picklist. You will create picklist field for account object and it's have own picklist value. The same picklist field you just need to create on contact object with the same picklist value. There's a problem in that approach. If you want to change the particular field value or you want to delete some value, then you have to update it from everywhere, both on contact object as well as on account object. You can't change it at one single place and the changes reflected at a different object. Suppose that if you have 100 objects and each object has their own field. So if you want any updation, it will take more time. So we need a solution for this approach. And the solution is the global picklist, comes under consideration. Now come to our next slide. There's a question that how to create a global picklist value set. For that, let's take one example. A fruit seller have many types of gift packs where he needs to list fruits. The gift pack has same fruit value. So in this situation, we can assign the same set of fruits value to more than one gift pack. This can be achieved by using the global value set. This is very simple. You just have to navigate to picklist value set in the setup and define a new global value set. Once you have created the global value set, you will have to add some values to it and then put all the picklist value, one value per line. Optionally, you can choose to sort the value alphabetically or to use the first value as a default value, or you can choose both option here. If you choose the both option, then Salesforce alphabetize the entries and then set the first alphabetized value as the default values. Now after creating the global picklist value set, then how to use the global value set in the picklist field? For that, you have to navigate to setup, choose the object manager and select object on which you want to perform this operation. For that, you need to create a field. So click field and relationship button on the left hand side. From there, you can get new button and choose the type of field as a pick list. And just take the label name as a gift pack. And from there, you can get the values like use global picklist value set. Just this is a radio button. Just click the button and set the field level security according to your requirement and click next and then save it. So with the help of this, you can easily work on the global value set and use it in the field. So there's few points that you need to keep in your mind. First one, that we can have up to 500 picklist global value set in an or. Each global value set or restricted picklist can contain mix of 1000 active and inactive values. There is no limit on the number of custom picklist that use global picklist value set. And we all know that global picklist is restricted by nature, so user can't add unapproved value even through API.
Thanks for watching this video. I hope it will help you.